Good morning. I'm Holly Hedrick. Here are the top stories we are following for you today. A Marion man charged with taking indecent liberties inside a Walmart will make his first court appearance today. Police say Donald McCurry followed small children and then touched himself afterwards. A local recycling company is experiencing a backup and neighbors are not happy. Curbside management in Woodfin was forced to take on more work and now there is a growing pile of garbage. Plus, the annual Apple Festival kicks off in Hendersonville today. A link to all of the weekend's festivities, you can find it at our website, WLOS.com. Now, Julie, we need some good Labor Day weather.
All right, how about just a 30% chance of storms today? We've got some pleasant weather at 9 o'clock, 71 degrees. We will see more clouds today and at lunchtime, 78. By 4 o'clock, a few storms and 82 degrees. We'll talk about the rest of the holiday weekend coming up on News 13. We hope to see you then.